Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Today we will be making pav bhaji khakra, for which we will be needing a half cup of wheat flour, half teaspoon of cumin seeds, half teaspoon of sesame seeds, quarter teaspoon of chopped green chilies, 1 teaspoon of pav bhaji masala, and half a teaspoon of ajwain or carom seeds, little bit of oil, 1 teaspoon, and salt as per taste. Okay, so we begin with the pav bhaji khakra. This is half cup wheat flour, half teaspoon of cumin seeds, half a teaspoon of sesame seeds, half a teaspoon of ajwain or carom seeds, quarter teaspoon of green chilies, chopped, finely chopped, 1 teaspoon of our pav bhaji masala, 1 teaspoon of oil, and salt as per taste. Mix it well and knead a soft and firm dough with either milk or water.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Little water has been added more, so I'll just put in a little bit of flour.
Ramo Ramo Hari Hari.
So now dough is ready. And we'll keep it for 10-15 minutes to set.
These
are small balls I have made from the pav bhaji khakra dough, and I'm going to roll it into thin chapatis.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
It's paper thin, the transparency of the green thali can be seen. So now we are making pav bhaji khakra. We will bake it. Baking is quicker. Grease the pan. Put the khakra in it. And bake it at 200 degrees for 6 minutes. Or you can make it on the tawa. Tawa, just put little bit of oil and roast it on both the sides. Whatever bubbles are formed, just press it with a cloth or a wooden stick till it is cooked and crispy. You can watch this, how to make it on the tawa, on the khakra cups recipe. But I will bake it because baking is quicker. In just 6 minutes it will be done. So now here it's at 200 degrees centigrade. For 6 minutes I will be putting it. Now you can see 6 minutes are over and our khakra is done. From both the sides, it's nice and crispy. Let it cool down, then I'll turn and see. So now this is our baked pav bhaji khakra. Let's see. Yes, it's crispy and nice. Yummy pav bhaji taste.
Thank you. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama.